they have more narcissism and they have more adverse childhood experiences. And so we were able to show that becoming a celebrity, this is what our theory was a bid to deal with these injuries and this personality style. It was an attempt to feel better. So becoming a celebrity was going to solve a problem. Of course it doesn't, right? And once they achieve, so their higher incidence of trauma, higher incidence of narcissistic personality construct. Once they get to celebrity and higher incidence of addiction, right? That we should, particularly musicians, we're able to show that, and comedians to some extent. Once they achieve celebrity, then there's several things that their disease spirals out of control to a greater extent than the average person. One is they often don't have an employer who is going to sit them down and go, hey, you're going to lose your job if you don't get your crap together. So they're often sort of doing their own thing. They're independent contractors. They're, you know, on the road, you know, appearing at gigs, something like that. So there's no employer to sit them down. They are often, bigger celebrities are often insulated by an entourage. And the access to that individual is granted if and only if you don't talk about their addiction. Again, Deepak Chopra brought it up to Michael Jackson. He was dismissed and never spoken to again from that circle. So it's easier for them to maintain their disease because of all the enablers in this insular circle, sycophants. They make a lot of money for a lot of people who want to get them back to work fast. And they love their work. They're, again, because they're narcissistic and the work is supposed to make them feel better, it does to some extent. It kind of works. It doesn't solve the problem, but it kind of makes them feel better. So they're in a hurry to get back to work, both for the money, for the feeling, and those around them push them back to work. So to me, the biggest reason that we have trouble with sustained sobriety for most celebrities, particularly musicians and comedians, they go back to work too fast. That's the number one thing. So they go back to work too fast. They have an insular world where they can spiral out of control without the consequences that the rest of us have.